Vale.
Aren't you? He's a powerful man in his own right, and a symbol of hope for the assassins. Eliminating him would shake them to their core.
It would, I know. But it seems... Master Kenway seems determined to destroy Adewale.
Aren't you? He's a powerful man in his own right, and a symbol of hope for the assassins. Eliminating him would shake them to their core.
It would, I know.
A good man. Through with the Elder Washington and Smith, I rather enjoyed drinking.
Captain has the wheel! Clears down! Catch some wind!
More sail! Give me more sail!
Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
Brace yourselves!
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Fire!
Das, straight to the deep. Ready to fire, sir!
When a brace! Herring, the queen of the sea, says now, old skipper, you cannot catch me in the windy old weather. Stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
That's quite a wind, Captain! Ahead, Captain.
Ready, boys. It's a damn tough life. Oh, that's right.
Squall, pick it up, Captain. In all outposts, Captain. If its name is to be believed, there's gold in these parts.
Fire!
That's their weak spot. Take the shot, sir.
Fire!
Away the order, sir.
Gallants and royals!
That's Vieille Caviar, once a prosperous quarry.
As I walked down on Broadway one evening in July, I met a maid who asked me trade in a sailor John, said I, and it's the way you send me, my dear Annie. Oh,
careful, Captain! These waters are closely
That cliff will smash us, sir!
Douse the gallants and royals!
Aim for the towers!
Reef the foremain!
Pull
them
out!
Fire!
Fire!
Still reloading!
The wind is picking up!
Keep on coming! Still ram us!
Fire!
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 I don't like that wind, sir! Look what the wind just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen.
Once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well.
I have located the man you were seeking.
Adewale?
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisbourg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed, gentlemen.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward.
Get the maids free! Crowded our land!
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind! According to the charts, that's Coeur de l'Hiver. Saints for service! What is that doing here?
That makes no sense. Those rivers barely have enough draft for an ocean-going vessel. Should be nearly impossible to maneuver.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Well, I don't intend to find out the point. But stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the smaller rivers where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship inland?
The war is drawing to its close. They're becoming desperate. They'll expend any efforts to gain firepower.
Looks like a ghost ship. No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
She's not really my type.
Ah, but the French ones can have a certain charm. Did I ever tell you the story of Madame Renette? That wasn't her real name, but... Right, not the time. Point is, I think I know a safe place where we can debark. Sail on!
So what's the plan? We bombard the fort?
It would be foolhardy to simply storm that fort.
Aye. We need to know what we're up against. I could take care of that.
Indeed.
Let's find a safe place to dock.
Will we crush them?
On every inch of sail.
Loose topsails, gallants and royals. Saints for service. What is that doing here?
That makes no sense. Those rivers barely have enough draft for an ocean-going vessel. She'll be nearly impossible to maneuver.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Well, I don't intend to find out the point, but stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the smaller rivers where she can't follow.
Could be valuable cargo.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship inland?
The war is drawing to its close. They're becoming desperate. They'll expend any efforts to gain firepower.
No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
She's not really my type.
Ah, but the French ones can have a certain charm. Did I ever tell you the story of Madame Renette? That wasn't her real name. Right, not the time. Point is, I think I know a safe place where we can debark. Sail on!
So what's the plan? We bombard the fort?
It would be foolhardy to simply storm that fort.
Aye. We need to know what we're up against.
I could take care of that.
Indeed.
Let's find a safe place to go.
Fire!
Dangerous territory.
Man, it's safe.
Likely to find military presence.
I think he's breathing.
It's a cold and dreary morning in December.
Bearing dead straight to land, Captain.
Our soul, but mate.
And where it went, I swear I can't remember. So down to the shipping office I went. A party lay back. Take in your slack. Take a turn on the captain, heave a pole. About ships, nation, boys, be back.
I'll go to the fort. Find out what Adewale's doing there. Keep the Morrigan close, Gist.
Aye, sir. I'll keep her close, and I'll keep her safe.
Good luck, Chair.
I make my own luck, Master Kenway.
On ne bouge plus là-bas.
C'est de te cacher, reviens-y.
quoi là-bas? Halt! Quelle blague! Bien essayé! Mais tu es déjà mort! Tu penses pouvoir nous échapper?
So, the Templars sent their dog after me. Time to test your mettle, Jin.
Getting away. If only he'd stand still and fight me.
And Wally is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his own ship, he is most at ease.
Find those martyrs, else we'll be swimming home tonight.
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has got us out of Titus rigs before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. And a Wally won't be able to get out. We're losing our bearings!
They hit us, sir!
Fire! Fire!
Too powerful, Captain. Surely sink us.
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
it is. Man of War can't follow us anymore.